Today, I'm going to show you how you can use a mouse with your iPhone. Let's get into it. First, you should know that basically any mouse which can connect to your iPhone should work, whether that's wired or wirelessly through Bluetooth. The mouse I'm using today is the MX Master, and I'm going to connect it via Bluetooth. Now that you have connected your mouse either through Bluetooth or wired, you have to enable a setting before it will work. First, go to Settings, then Accessibility, then Touch, and then turn on Assistive Touch. It's that easy to get your mouse working on your iPhone. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe, and yeah, bye.